Ronda Rousey's back.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, the SmackDown Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey!
I think there's a strong likelihood we're going to see broken limbs and faces courtesy of Ronda Rousey.
A determined look on her face. I fear for her opponent. Here comes the queen, Charlotte Flair.
A woman who has truly done it all in WWE.
And from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
Hey, if you want to create a legacy in the WWE women's division, then Charlotte Flair is the mountain you have to climb.
Yeah, there's no one even close to the amount of accomplishments that Charlotte has.
The WWE ring is her unquestioned kingdom.
Charlotte will stomp you and then leave an imprint of her boot tattooed on your face.
Highly skilled in every facet. Strength, brawling ability, risk-taking, mind games.
No other women's competitor has been so decorated, so revered.
Charlotte Flair is ahead of her time. True greatness usually isn't realized until after you've been enshrined in the WWE Hall of Fame. Such is not the case with Charlotte. Just open your eyes and experience the greatness.
Charlotte Flair proudly pulls the strings as the puppet master of the women's division and will gladly accept anyone who will bow down.
She created her own divine right as the queen
and intends to cause great pain and suffering to her opposition.
You just can't game plan for this type of brilliance.
Type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's Extreme Rules.
Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one, and that means the consequences are huge for every superstar in this match.
That's a thing, Byron. Many superstars have had their careers derailed by an Extreme Rules match, but just as many have had their careers launched into the stratosphere.
It's only a matter of time until we see which is which. Nothing like Extreme Rules.
Got it. Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
And things are just going from bad to worse. I know it may not sound extreme, but honestly, the best course of action in this match is to be cautious. Don't get into the car crash mindset just because the match allows it. Do what you have to do to succeed, but don't do something you'll regret just because it's Extreme Rules. Be smart.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. And returning to the ring. Heads out of the ring. What's next? She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Would you look at that? The queen allowing the WWE Universe to take it all in to experience the glory that is her presence.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Knee strike to the back.
Beautiful elbows.
Oh, that's a hard kick.
Oh, strong impact.
Roundhouse on the mark. A consistent attack being mounted on Flair.
Rousey with her trademark rapid-fire offense. Charlotte needs to stop this rampage.
She's looking for something under the ring to even her odds here.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
shot. Looking bad for her hair. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Oh, my gosh.
Boom. Devastating kick.
Boom.
Well placed kick. She steers clear of that one.
From Ronda Rousey.
There is surgical precision happening with every one of Rousey's attacks.
And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
Oh, man. Now she's scheming to introduce her opponent to a table.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
She's into the ring again. Ouch! Things not going how she'd like.
Yeah, Rousey definitely signaling that playtime is over. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind. Ooh, and it's a long way down from there.
Position it. Top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Oh, God, guys, broken in half.
Devastating impact through the table.
That was a statement maneuver if I ever saw one.
Flair is falling behind now.
Charlotte's got to find a way to put her best foot forward here.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good. If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Wow, the ref got hit hard there. Oh, man, referee hit him hard there. And the ref gets hit with an unintentional shot there. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Got the underhook.
Bang! Backbreaker. Taking this one back to the ring now. Oh, the referee caught in the crossfire.
Oh, no, this could be really bad.
Oh, the referee, the unfortunate victim of that hit.
Yeah, that can't be good.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
And she's stunned in the corner. She's taking things to ringside.
Risky business is afoot with the ladder in play now.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Oh, God, what an elbow.
Barrage of strikes by Charlotte in the corner now. All the way up to the top.
Oh. Looking for the victory.
Incredible power to kick out at just one.
Hooked up.
Wow, look at the power.
Side slam.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Stiff kick.
Crossbody. And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Coming. really on Ronda's side.
Rousey looking very cerebral.
From the top.
Piercing elbow.
Pushing the limits of their mental and physical strength, Charlotte and Rousey are making sure neither.
From the top.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Watch out.
One is headed outside, guys.
And it looks like she has swift justice in mind. Going for the pogo stick like that.
An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
The Queen's perseverance being tested here.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
She's ready to do some serious damage, courtesy of that steel chair. Getting this sledgehammer has emboldened her.
She's in the ring now. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Gets inside the ring.
She's trying to bait her in, but I would not get near her now.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
Athleticism here from Rousey.
Good defense. Charlotte a step ahead there.
Sidewalk slam. Kicks out before one.
But shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Just one right after the other, kid.
They're delivering the chop. Followed by natural selection.
Bow to the crown. It's over.
And she kicks out right away.
What a jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
And I think Charlotte may have to figure out her game plan.
Blasted by four. What a double axe handle.
Bang!
Oh, man.
Bam! She did her homework there.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Ronda taking charge.
Yeah, Ronda is executing her game plan.
Able to elude it.
Roundhouse kick.
Taking it outside the ring now. Looking for something, anything under the ring. All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Attacking the torso seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
She's trying to create space.
The table's on fire. Is there a fire extinguisher around?
Pretty sure they plan to make the competition the fire extinguisher tonight, Saxton.
Whenever furniture gets involved, it's bad.
From the heavens, she comes up empty.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
A consistent attack being mounted on Flair.
Charlotte needs to find a way to reverse her fortunes.
Oh, my God. Oh, that kick will stop you in your tracks.
Luster behind that kick.
reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Showing just how lethal she is.
Boom! And she is now laying her opponent on the announce desk, bad intentions in mind. That is so far. This is absolutely insane.
Someone call a priest. What's she looking for under the ring?
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick. And I do not care for it.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
It seems like she's looking to...
Rousey takes her down. Armbar's in. Armbar.
Trap.
Tap out.
What do you say? I mean... This is amazing.
Charlotte is losing grasp of this match now.
Charlotte needs to find a way to reverse her fortunes.
Looks like we want tables.
From the heavens.
Just crashing down with high impact.
Of these vicious attacks.
Dodges.
Oh my God, skip chair.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point. Charlotte able to steer clear. From behind. Back suplex.
An elbow drop, and then look at the knee strikes.
Just relentless.
Carefully misses knee drop. Oh, my goodness. Drops the knee. An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
The Queen's perseverance being tested here.
Ronda Rousey connected with a good shot there. Knee drop.
This is nasty.
So precise. A knee drop.
So precise.
Amazing job scouting Rousey. Jaw getting rattled. Off the counter.
Punching their way out of that one.
Controlling the arm for control. What a kick.
That's something that'll limit your arm's mobility.
Driven down.
Back into the ring. Set up in the corner of the ring.
The Queen teeing off, making the climb all the way to the top. Charlotte Flair moonsault.
The second time, standing moonsault.
Now Rousey's put into a bad situation. Charlotte was born for these moments.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table.
Into a drop. The elbow of the arm.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here is your winner, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey!
Rowdy Ronda Rousey with a huge win over Charlotte Flair. No.